Deacon St. John. Please report to me at Diamond Lake.
Yes, Captain. I'm here. Copy that. Not a lot of ammo left. One of the camps can use this. It doesn't look too bad. It should work. Okay.
Colonel Garrett. Sir?
Corporal. St. John, is it?
Yes, sir. I tracked down that AWOL soldier, Private Myers, and here is your Bible.
And God Almighty shall have the final word. Did you bring him back alive? We have a noose waiting for him in the staging area.
No, sir. The anarchists got to him before I did, and they tortured him to death.
Unfortunate. But God's will is God's justice.
Yes, sir.
Carry on, Corporal.
Corporal St. John.
Sergeant, how's it going?
Hey, don't be that way. You don't like what you see, just ask. Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Well, yeah, it makes sense. I'd do that if I had enough credits, you know? There you go. Okay, now that's more like it. Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Oh, big spender. Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? See ya, Corporal.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye.
What's up?
Nothing.
Corporal Deacon St.
Roll.
Sarge.
Okay. Corporal St. John, Deke. See you around.
Hey.
Hey, man, how'd you do?
This is all I could find.
Oh, man, what do we have here? Oh, brother, you a lifesaver, dude.
Right on.
Thank you.
Do you need anything else, Weaver? Weaver, do you need... Totally.
Hey, Corporal St. John, you one of the good ones, man. Brother from another mother.
This it? Just this one? Okay. One ear. Good. Well, things must be slow out there, huh? So, just this one ear then? Well, okay. This it? Just this one?
That's it.
Okay. One ear. Good. Well, things must be slow out there, huh?
That's it.
So, just this one ear then? Well, okay. This it? Just this one? All right. Corporal Deacon St. John, you come back real soon.
Hey, you're not supposed to be here.
Look out.
Well, would you like to taste it? Go right ahead.
Thank you, Corporal. I hope you were careful. This is very toxic.
Yeah. Yeah, sure thing, ma'am. Listen, I got a plan. I don't have time to explain, but the next time I get here, get ready to get the hell out of here, okay?
Corporal. I didn't thank you this time.
As you were. Damn. Okay.
Open the gate already.
Corporal St. John, open up.
Corporal, konnichiwa.
Sergeant.
Well, Corporal Deacon St. John.
Sarge.
Anything else? Okay. That'll last you. Well, good choice.
Corporal, hey, Corporal St. John. How's it going?
I'll see you around.
Hey, Serge.
Yeah?
Yes, sir. That- Yep. See ya, Corporal.
Corporal St. John, I've got an urgent assignment for you.
Sort of assumed that's why you radioed me to report in, sir.
One of our patrols has been wiped out. I sent another patrol to find them, and all of our men have been accounted for, but one.
Private Gomez. Yeah, is she alive?
I don't know. Tracked from the site lead in all directions. I need someone with your unique skills to go to the site and check it out.
Okay, I'll do what I can.
I know I can count on you, St. John. Dismissed.
Breaker. Damn it, it's a screamer.
Vagrants. If they see me, I'm dead.
Thank you.
assholes keep letting me ever get out of here alive.
Coming!
Fuck me! He likes stabbing him in the back, huh? That right? He'll like this.
Thank you. Here you are.
That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches. All right, where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one. Here it is. Hello. A map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good. Like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. this. Good. Later, finish burning you out.
Thank you. some of this. Here's another nest. Let's burn it out.
You think you can track him?
Yeah, if Gomez is here, I'm gonna find her. St. John out.